Well, yesterday we told you how thrill seekers are hiking up the Stairway to Heaven, an already illegal hike, for more than just the spectacular view.
And we're talking about a makeshift swing at the top of the illegal Haiku Stairs in Kaneohe. Board of Water Supply says it plans on tearing the swing down. We wanted to know when. Well, today the company says it's hiring a contractor to take down both the swing and the existing poles used to install it in the next few weeks.
And now we've learned this isn't the only one swing installed along trails across Oahu. Bridget Namata digging deeper tonight with more. Bridget.
Well, Dash and Marissa, though none as dangerous as a swing atop the Haiku Stairs, I learned other swings have been installed on trails across the island. For many hikers, it's become a goal to find as many as they can. But these swings are not authorized by the city or the state and are considered a violation.
As if the thrill of standing 2,820 feet high above the mountains wasn't enough, hiker sent us this video of the swing at the summit of Haiku Stairs. We don't know when it was installed, but neighbors say it makes sense.
For all hours a day, during weather like this, during heavy rain, they were going up there, and I wondered why there were so many trespassing hikers on such a rainy day.
Rose tells me the neighborhood counted 93 trespassing hikers over Memorial Day weekend and 41 trespassers throughout the day Wednesday.
And I'm sure we miss a lot. A lot of them go down an alternate route. But this route over here, quite a few.
Swings like this one, constructed in similar fashion, have been popping up in trails across Oahu. We reached out to DLNR to see if they knew anything about them.
For many hikers, it's become a goal to find as many as they can. But these swings are not authorized by the city or the state and are considered a violation. The state says homemade swings, ropes, or tree houses are not allowed without a permit. If found, they will be taken down. The state says it's a public safety hazard, especially when located near a slope. If you're caught, you could be punished.
Again, it's illegal to hike the Haiku Stairs, and if you're caught trespassing, you may be cited with fines up to $1,000. We'll keep following the swing at Stairway to Heaven and the others we've learned about and let you know what happens. Bridget Namata, KHON 2 News.